Tucson, Arizona, rising in the heat like a mirage. Tony keeps his Chevy like a virgin locked in his garage. He brings it out at midnight and cruises down the empty boulevards. And he prowls the darkened alleys that snake between the city's thirsty yards. The lonely desert skies reflect the anger in his eyes, and it is dawn. Died of drinking and left five children sinking with his mom. His older brother Bobby never made it back from Vietnam. With high school well behind him, he lives at home and works this shitty job. And he thinks his 60 Chevy is the only true amigo that he's got. His heart is filled with sadness, and his soul is like some ugly vacant lot. Estelle Hannah, come out from Louisiana for the sun. But you've gone bad in Dallas, left her burned and broken on the run. To make the rent and groceries, she takes this job at 3:15 an hour. Shots of whiskey and tequila in some smoky redneck bar. And she dreams someday she'll make her way to LA and become a movie star. Followed hard and asked her for a date. Mary laughed in answer, I would, but every night I'm working late. He said he had some cocaine that she could have if she'd just ride along. What the hell, I may as well. I haven't had no fun in so damn long. They picked her up at closing time. They pulled out on the road and they were gone. Saw.
inside lay Tony, with a small revolver in his head. The paper simply stated it must have been the drugs that drove him mad.